It's official. Joe Biden will become the next president of the United States after the country's Electoral College declared him the winner. But there's been no concession yet from Donald Trump, as Mr. Biden gave his most scathing criticism yet of efforts to overturn the result.
16 votes for Joseph R. Biden.
State after state cementing their election results.
We made it.
Awarding Joe Biden 306 electoral votes, the same number Donald Trump won in 2016.
At the time, President Trump called his the Electoral College tally a landslide. By his own standards, these numbers represented a clear victory then, and I respectfully suggest they do so now.
The president-elect then slamming the Trump campaign's efforts to overturn the result.
A position that refused to respect the will of the people, refused to respect the rule of law, and refused to honour our Constitution.
As the votes were being counted, Donald Trump spent the day here inside the Oval Office, despite the political reality his team says they will fight on.